Rangita Taupā stands on the western headland of Tarakena Bay. With clear views over Cook Strait and the entrance to Wellington Harbour, the pā could be used as a refuge when Poitopā in the valley below was threatened. Rangita Tau was established by Ngaitara, the first iwi to settle in the Wellington area. Rangita Tau and Poito were destroyed by northern raiders armed with muskets around 1820, with large numbers of people killed. Tarakena Bay is a beautiful place with a poignant history.